Since the preseason began, the meta got a nice shakeup, and we've seen so many new and exciting ways to use the runes, and one of my favorites has to be the stopwatch. Hear me out, I watch a lot of plays every week, and I end up seeing a lot of the same things, so it's always a treat when something catches me off guard, and I know a lot of you feel the same way. Stopwatch is so fun because it adds to that early game clown fiesta, and maybe it's because it's newer, but I never see the outplay coming. Thanks for tuning in, and I hope you enjoy the video.
Wait, this is fucking busted.
Por lo que mete la lista, tío.
Esto lo clipeo luego.
What are the angry boots? What the fuck? How did you get that?
Ha 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 legendary. Oh my alive. What is, oh my god, oh my god. Oh.
I'm running this right now, you can open the menu, you know.